Hello folks, you can define the builds that are generated when you publish your documentation. These builds are displayed in your build list and can be enabled or disabled at will. When a build becomes obsolete, it is possible to remove it from your build list. Let's show you two simple steps for deleting an obsolete build output. Starting with step 1, click the top half of the Generate Help button here in the Project group on the Home Ribbon tab. This displays the Generate Documentation window. Notice that all of your outputs are listed along the left side panel here in your build list. Next, for step 2, you will select the output that you'd like to delete, and I will show you two ways on how to delete an output. You can click the build that you'd like to remove. This then highlights that build. Then click the Delete menu option here in the Build List menu bar. This displays a message confirming that you want to delete the build. Now simply click Yes. Or you can right-click the build that you'd like to remove. This will then display a pop-up menu. From this pop-up menu, select Delete. This will also display a message confirming that you want to delete the build. Click Yes if you are sure you want to delete the build output. After selecting Yes using the deletion method of your choice, this removes the build from your project. However, if a build is not obsolete, but you temporarily do not want to publish it, consider deactivating it instead. The steps for deactivating outputs will be outlined in another video. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.